Welcome back to my channel and welcome to my summer shred number one workout. Before you do this workout, make sure that you do everything with a proper form, and I also posted in the previous videos variations for the beginner, so click on the link here so that you will do all the exercises correctly and with no injuries, right? Okay, so now we are ready to start. So set up your timer to a stopwatch. And we're going for the first exercise. You're going to need a lighter dumbbell. Yes. Timer is ready. In front of you, squeezing your core, and we're going. One, two, we do 10 reps. Three, four, really squeeze your core. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Change your sides. 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, second one is kick through push-up. Okay. 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and that was 10. All right, moving on. Squat with a pull over your head. So, squeezing your core. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, really squeeze your abs, 6, 7, 8, 9, and that's 10. Side plank dips, going to the side plank, squeezing again the core. And you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good. Changing your side. I'm gonna change the mat. Okay. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Really squeeze it. 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, back to number one. If you want, you can also alternate the sides with this one. It's up to you. 1, you're gonna alternate now. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9,
13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay. Kick through push-ups. You can do this. Let's go. It's a little bit upper body oriented, this workout. So you should feel it in your arms. One. Two. Three. One more. 10. Okay. Squat with overhead press. Okay. Let's go. Pushing your hips back. Your abs are super tight. One. Two. And that's that. Alright. Side plank dip. Wait, side. This one. Fifteen. One. Two. Three. Four. Six, seven, really push it. Eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Change the side. Take a few moments of breathing and we do again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. So what? 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, move around. Okay, round number three. And here we go. One leg only. One, two, three, four. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change it. Shake it off a little bit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 8, 9, 10. Okay. Kick through push up. There we go.
fire. Shake it off. You need to modify, okay? Just don't give up. It's hard. It's meant to be hard even for me. No matter how fit you are, you can still challenge yourself. Okay, let's do this. One, two, three. Okay to take some rest, otherwise you're gonna do the exercises with not a good form. Take a few moments. Here we go, five more. One, two, three, four, and five. Okay, last round. Shake your hands. Oh man, it's boring. Stretch it if you need to. Sore burn. There we go. Alternating now. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Shake it off. Ten more. Hard. I admit it, when it's hard, it's hard. I'm not gonna lie. Let's go. In this direction now. One. Two. Okay, squat, the overhead press. I'm not looking forward to this one, honestly. We have 15 pound side plank dips. Take a moment and let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six. 7, 8, 9, 10, come on, push it, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, okay, the other side. Time. Okay. It took me 4 rounds, 18 minutes and 52 seconds. Try to beat my time, get better if you can. Push yourself. Now do a little bit of cool down and then we're gonna go into the 4 minutes of interval cardio burnout.
is the end of the workout. Hope you did it. It wasn't too hard, but it was. So that was summer shred number one. Make sure that you do some light stretching. I'll show you just one for your upper body. So you're sitting, and then you crawl with your hands back, open up the chest up, and really squeeze it. Okay, and then you just do the forward bend. Okay, all right. This was the workout. See you with a summer shred number two. Peace out.